So let's discuss about organometallic compounds. Organo metallic compounds. The best example for an organometallic compounds are basically the Greek nut reagents. Greek nut reagents are of the form RMgX, where R is any alkyl group, X is the halogen atom, and Mg is magnesium. Now, let me show an example. It's basically CH3MgBr. This can be taken as an example. Now, the reason why these are called organometallic compounds are because of the fact that there is a covalent bond between carbon and magnesium atom. There is a covalent linkage. This linkage is covalent. Covalent linkage. And hence, these type of compounds are known as organometallic compounds. Other examples for organometallic compounds involves alkyl lithium. This is known as alkyl lithium. So you can see here that there is a covalent bond between this carbon atom and lithium. There is a covalent bond. This bond is covalent in nature. There is a covalent bond between this carbon atom and lithium. Same goes for the compound dimethyl zinc or CH3 2 zinc. So here carbon is covalently attached with zinc, and hence this compound is also an organometallic compound. So the key criteria for a compound to be organometallic is the fact that there must be a covalent linkage between the carbon atom and the metal atom. So now let's talk about metal organic compounds. Let's talk about metal organic compounds. So for metal organic compounds, what we have is the linkage between this carbon atom and the metal atom is ionic in nature. This linkage is ionic in nature. The examples for metal organic compounds includes CH3O-Na+. As you can see that the linkage between carbon and sodium here is completely ionic in nature. Hence, we conclude that this is a metal organic compound. Similarly, lithium acetate. This is also a metalorganic compound, a metalorganic compound, because the linkage between this lithium atom and the carbon atom is purely ionic in nature. So the main difference, let me tell this again, the main difference between metalorganic and organometallic is metalorganic will have ionic linkage. And organometallic will have covalent linkage. So this is the main difference between organometallic compound and metalorganic compounds. Thank you.